Route 2 in Marlboro is back open tonight after a deadly motorcycle accident. Minutes ago, state police identified the victim as 60-year-old Ivan Sousi of Colchester. Investigators tell us he lost control of his motorcycle near exit 12, hit a guardrail, and was thrown. He died at the scene. State police say several witnesses who saw the crash actually left the scene before troopers got there. They're asking anyone who may have seen what happened to call state police.